So now in this MS project, we will see how to create a workbook from Excel. So here when you are creating a new project, you have blank project and you can able to create from an existing project, and we can also go for a Excel workbook. So this option we are going to discuss now, which means like we can able to create our project based on our Excel sheet. So I'm just going to start with this. Before that, I will try to open the Excel sheet and I will show you what are all the contents I have in it. So in this Excel sheet, I just have task name and then duration. Only these two columns I am having. I just saved it. You need to save it before just uploading. I'm just going to minimize this, and I'm just going to take new from Excel workbook. And now you can able to just select the files, but the file is not visible. Why? We need to change the format here, XML format, or you can just go for all files. When you're going for all files, you can able to see all the files and you can able to select which file you want to import. So I want this file. I'm just clicking open. So when you click open, we are getting import wizard. So in this wizard, what we have? Welcome to the project import wizard. This wizard automatically maps the imported data to appropriate fields in project and then allows you to verify or edit the result. Click next to continue, which means like field in the sense columns. So in Excel, we used to say columns, and here we can call fields or columns. Okay, so we can able to map accordingly. I'm just going to next. And here you can able to use the existing map, or you can able to create your new map. You can able to create your new map. Okay. So create new map or use existing map. If you have used this wizard before, you may have chosen to save your settings as a map. So if you saved this before, then only you can go for use existing map. Otherwise, you need to go with new map. In addition to maps, you may have saved, project provides a variety of ready-made maps you may find useful. Okay, so in that case, we will try with use existing map. Choose new map to create your data settings from scratch, or choose use existing map to see the ready-made maps available to you. I will go for new map now, and then I'm just going for next. And how do you want to import this file as a new project? Or you can able to append the data to the active project, or you can able to merge. Okay, so now I will continue with as a new project and go for next. And here select the types of data you want to import. So I'm just going to continue with the task. And then Microsoft Excel option import includes headers. Okay, and then I'm just going for next. And here you need to select the sheet. So in which sheet you have? Sheet 1. Okay, in sheet 1, what are all the columns or fields? Task name and duration. See here, automatically duration mapped to duration, but task name not mapped. So you need to map accordingly. You need to go for name. Okay, then we can able to see the preview. And based on that, we can able to get our output. Now this is what it is. And then we can just go for next. And if you want to save this, you can go for save map. See, we already have this kind of maps. These are all the existing maps. Okay, if you want to save, you can save in your own map name. So if you're saving, it will be in map 1. So you can save, but I'm just going to skip this. Now I'm just going to finish it. See, now we got task name, duration and everything. Only little changes, if you want, you can make here. So whatever you have in Excel, now we converted to the MS project. Column fields, these are all the fields. So task name, this is one field. Duration, this is another field. If you want to custom some fields, you can go for custom fields. Like that, we can able to work with this MS project from Excel.